When I was 6 years old, I fell into the Arno. I soon found myself drifting down and into darkness. Certain my life was at an end. Instead, I woke to the sound of my mother weeping. At her side stood a stranger, soaking and smiling at me. My mother explained that he had saved me. And so began a long and prosperous relationship between two families. Yours and mine. I am sorry I could not save your father and brothers.
You have nothing to apologize for. I believe Jacopo de Pazzi played a part in their deaths. They attack on you as well. I need to find him.
That coward fled before we could arrest him.
Have you any leads?
No. They've hidden themselves well.
They?
Jacopo was not the only conspirator to escape.
If they work with Jacopo, they were surely involved in the plot against my family as well. Give me their names.
Antonio Maffei, Archbishop Francesco Salviati, Stefano da Bagnone, and Bernardo Baroncelli.
Bene. I will go and see my uncle. He has men stationed in the countryside.
Wait. Before you go.
A codex page.
I took it from the files of Francesco de Pazzi, seeing as he clearly no longer needs it. I've always had an interest in things of antiquity. As did your father.
It is meaningful to me as well.
Then consider it a gift. Che il Signore ci protegga.
Jacopo de Pazzi, the money. This guy was the head of the Pazzi family, and he ran their banking business. An associate of Lorenzo de' Medici, he had nothing against him personally. So he hired four Templar hitmen to take care of the situation for him. Bernardo di Bandino Baroncelli. Brought up to hate the Medici family for the exile of his cousins, Baroncelli ran the numbers in the Pazzi bank by day, and murdered for the Templars at night. It was Baroncelli who delivered the first blow. Stefano de Bagnone. Known for his cruelty, Bagnone was trained in Rome as a Templar butcher. It was Bagnone who stabbed Lorenzo de Medici in the back. Antonio Maffei. Witness to the sacking of Volterra by Florentine mercenaries, Maffei blamed Lorenzo. He joined the Templars to seek revenge. It was Maffei who slashed Lorenzo's neck. Archbishop Francesco Salviati. Convinced he would be the next Archbishop of Florence, Salviati was enraged when Lorenzo stood in his way. But the Templars were there to heal his wounds. It was Salviati who marched their troops into the city.
I've marked the Palazzo Medici on your map. In order to achieve 100% sync with Ezio's life, you should go exploring.
Decency law that applies to just such things? Isn't that illegal?
My problem. Guard, help me! Stay back, Finn! I'm only a courier boy. Mercy. You can have him. I don't want to die. You can have the pouch.
I say, he's certainly a genius.
Republic's walls. The città, in its wisdom, has elected to raise a nominal levy on all electoral
pay. Faster and faster!
Stay back! No, what's wrong with you?
What's your problem, Eddie?
Didn't I your only papa a courier beat boy. You enough?
That's it, right. Last time I bought from you, half the load was wrong.
Direttamente dall'India!
Has he been drinking?
It's getting easier and easier to hack into Abstergo's mainframe. It's like I know what data I'm looking for. I've already lived it.
Do you see what's going on?
Not yet. But you will.
And call me Donna.
Sorry. I'm obviously in your...
Whatever's on his mind, it must be important.
Bravate le mie salsicce!
He's certainly a dealer.
Guard! Stop him! Help! Stay away from me!
What a skilled athlete!
Di Grazia, stay away from the artwork on the walls. And when your men paint the dome, take care not to disturb any of the sacred relics in the lanterna on top. They are the most important artifacts in our church.
Yes, yes, Padre. Just make sure to pay us the full sum for our work.
Bene. Now I have a way back up in case I fall.
I am blessed this day. Two new archers of rare talent and fine pedigree have joined my workshop. We are offering you some of the most glorious pieces at the best values. Come, people. I have scores of new work from exciting young artists. You may not know the names now, but you will.
Got leeches. Who requires bleeding?
Bizarre. What's with him?
Keep away, you murderer!
Keep away, filth! Assassino!
Concerning the Republic's fountain.
I've distilled an elixir of lead and pomegranate. I feel for the lich.
Have you been drinking?
Splendid, my father.
Warns members to avoid the Ventivoglios of Bologna. Important defaults suffered by an esteemed member
have led.
Thank you.
amici! A fresh sheep's urine and rosemary...
No client of mine will ever be caught on...
I've more coming in soon. Don't be a straniero.
This man is a brutal, cold-hearted killer. He must always work.
Drinking?
Sure, there's no need to be rude. There's something else.
Ezio, thank God you're all right. This madness with the Medici and the Pazzi, is this why you pursued Francesco?
Not exactly.
Well, whatever your reasons, the city's safe again thanks to you. Now tell me, how may I be of service? Ah, another page. Aha, it's a similar cipher to the last one. This won't take long. Interesting. Indeed. I see. It's another blade design for delivering poison.
Can you build it?
See, it won't take very long. I just need to find a way to hollow out the blade without sacrificing the...
It's all right, Leonardo. Just do what you need to do.
All done. I filled your blade with a bit of poison to start with. Should you run out, just visit a doctor.
Poison? From a doctor?
In high enough doses, that which cures can kill.
I am in your debt once more, my friend.
Anytime, Ezio. Anytime.
All who need aid are welcome here.
Bizarre. What's with you?
have it!
Grazie. Molto grazie.
Grimanki? Here?
Something ill, you fool. A queer talent, fine melody.
He'll hurt someone pulling stunts like that.
Noble prices for noble wares.
They were mostly heroes. See how the lineage is disrupted? The web of history traps the good, and the evil take what is not theirs. Behold, the mark of Cain.
Salute, Claudia.
You here to look at the book? A presto, Ezio.
Buongiorno. Salute, Ser Ezio. Shall we take a look at the list? Buon viaggio!
Ezio! Come in, come in! To what do we owe the honor?
Been sent from Firenze by Il Magnifico to attend to some unfinished business. I'm looking for Jacopo de Pazzi.
Ha! Who isn't? We've been at it for days.
And perhaps what I carry will help us both. A list of his co-conspirators. One of them will talk before he dies.
Excellent. These men are sure to lack Jacopo's resources, which means they will be easier to find. I will put my scouts to it at once.
I appreciate the help, Uncle. Got something else for you as well. More codex pages.
Ah, let's see what we can learn. What is this? What profit?
What did you find, Uncle?
Just another damn mystery. The text here roughly translates to only the prophet may open it. There's reference to two pieces of Eden, but these pages offer no answers, Nipote. At least, not on their own. You must find more.
We'll have to save it for another day, Uncle. I have a mission to attend to.
As you wish. Now, if you hope to defeat these bastardi, I will need to teach you a few things. Meet me on the practice field. All right, Ezio. You're familiar with counterattacking, but what happens when your enemy is as well?
I don't usually give them the opportunity.
Tough talk offers little protection against Templar steel.
Then by all means, Maestro, teach me what to do.
Now dodge.
Hurry up and die! I'm getting thirsty!
Bene, bene! Now do it again! Much better! One last time now!
Bravo!
See it another time. Just one more time, Ezio.
Magnifico! Once again, you exceed my expectations.
Signore, we found Jacopo's men, and they wait your word to strike.
Relay the following. No man moves until they have spoken with Ezio. Intesi?
It will be done.
Go, Ezio. Visit with my mercenaries in the countryside. See if Jacopo's lackeys won't lead you to him. But be careful. They will be expecting you.
Whatever your artistic desire.
my recent good fortune finding new support. Come and see me next, you pass this way.
Come, friend.
Wagoners and lance officers! a recent outbreak of choleric humors found among Cavalli, the Council requires regular inspections of stock.
How do we deal with troublemakers, you ask? The last man I put in the hole was eaten by rats.
Get down!
Oh, there! On him!
Oh,
please, God, let me leave!
Please, God, let me leave!
Don't hurt me, please!
Peasants are not allowed up here!
Thank you.
I may be a bit disorganized, but I do know my...
Ezio, about time you got here. We found Bernardo Baroncelli.
Ottima notizia. Tell me where he is and I'll see that he's dealt with.
That's the trap. Lorenzo actually had him arrested days ago, after being returned to us from Constantinople. But he escaped. We believe him to be somewhere inside San Gimignano.
Va bene. I'll see if I can't pin him down.
How do you expect to succeed where the rest of us have failed?
I have my ways.
Things one day at a time. Do you get bored?
Lost.
Confused. Distracted. Killed. It will be okay. And if he does come, if it happens, I keep moving. Never in one place for long. Only how to sleep. When to sleep. Where to sleep. The guard tower, perhaps. They'll think me mad. They don't know. I'll pay them, yes. Then what will it matter? Or they care about this coin? All anyone cares about is coin. Good for the Brotherhood, good for me. Safer this way, yes. Yes, I'll ask, and then... And then I will be protected. We'll meet when it's time. And I'll leave this place. Free. In time. In time. Wait, what is that? I saw something. Another mercenario come to spy on me. No, no. Just my nerves. Hard to stay calm, knowing that he seeks me. I must stay focused, and soon this will be done. Soon.
Notice from the Guild of Brother Masons and Sculptors. Due to a shortage of stone, work shall be delayed on the shoring of the
port.
I knew you would come.
Where is Jacopo?
So you can do to him what you've done to me?
There is still time for you to clear your conscience.
We gather at the church when a meeting is called.
Mi duole dover giungere a tanto. Requiescat in pace.
Folks, get away!
Get in front of it!
Attack!
Pazienza, ragazzi!
Get right behind!
Madness!
Say, is